poison that is being told to our children. They are being told that the stories of Columbine don't matter. All they're being told are the bad things that we did in our history. And I'm standing up and saying, enough. We should be proud of who we are, where we come from.
Are you like a crazy person?